Welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing me. I'm not even going to pronounce that name because I'm just going to butcher it, but we're going to be playing, I'm just not going to pronounce the name, but let's just say this is a unique game. It's like $10. On Xbox, I got it on sale for only like $1.12, which I think $1 is good for this game. Not 10, but to put it simply, this was a project for the Dreamcast.
Prepare yourself.
And never came out. 20 years later, this guy's son made it. Sure. I basically 100% this game in like less than 3 hours, so it's not that hard of a game. If you want a quick 1000G, just get this game. Whoops. Turn this down some. Fun game though, but I mean once you're 100%, it's not much to go back to. I don't know, I'm gonna try to beat this game twice. One with the Kiss character, then the other one with Kill. Also, depending on. Dang it. But depending on when you get like a good combo or whatever in the game, you might get some pictures on the side. Now, they are different. Or did you Kiss or Kill? Okay, I guess I still got Kiss like that. It's still allowed. Oh, look. Kiss, the images that appear on anime women. In bikinis, maybe. But if you do Kill, you just see human suffering. Corpses. Atomic bombs. Disease. Fun stuff. Anyway, we gotta watch the cutscene. So, if you want me to skip this, I can't. But, I don't know, it'll probably take me like 20 minutes maybe to beat this. I don't know, some do, like, it takes maybe like 40 minutes or whatever to beat the game once if you don't know what's going on. It's not that tough. If I do this, it gives me a boost. As you can see, I get pushed like, since I got so much going on. But I mean, there's really not much to say about this game. Other than it's pretty weird, I think I can say that much just for certain. It's definitely a weird game. Oh, there's the women I am. You see what I mean? You get a combo or whatever, you get women. Scary. But again, the more blocks here, I think, you know. Oh, do I still die of your... Okay, I'm not slow. Just make it go by slow and I'll win. But yeah, I found this game when I was bored, scrolling through the Microsoft Store. Don't remember how I found it, but let's say I'm glad. Yes, it is. It's weird. Dang it. I died. I hope I got blown up. Okay. Okay, it's not this one. I mean, once you beat the game once, you can breeze through it. Especially since I beat the game once again with Kiss. Again, for like the third or fourth time, so I can get an achievement. Then you just like I said, just breeze through this game. You still die if you're stupid enough like me. Dang, remember I'm back again. Oh well, I'm cooking up this place, but we get to see human suffering. My favorite. But I don't think we'll be able to do both of them in this one video. If I have more space, then maybe. But I don't have a lot of space, so we'll probably be able to only do one of them. I might just do Kiss, since this is the one that has the most time on this, so I'm gonna be able to do just breeze through the game. Be a time. There's one you can use as rare as a walkthrough, whoever decides to watch it. Try speeding this up. And die. This is the one boss where you have to kill. You can't kiss it like other bosses. Because I'm pretty sure you can't kiss it, I don't know. If someone watches this, they can prove me wrong. And I think I died. Oh my god, I'm on women. Scary. Push me. There we go. In position. Oh my god, I'm all women. Damn it. I'm actually gonna find a unique thumbnail for this video. And by unique thumbnail, I'll probably just go to Google this freaking game. Always one of these. I forgot. And probably just find like a promotional art for this game and use that as my thumbnail. Dang it. I'm gonna get rid of all of them. How can I leave? I forget, the pictures freeze when you complete the game. You complete the freaking level. Okay, they're gone now. Good. And maybe this won't get freaking age restricted. Great maggot level. Get rid of all of them. I don't know if they're all gone yet. Still the ones from the left coming in. There we go. Who's in Saddam? It's time to kill him again. Get a massive freaking combo. Immediately die. Go right back to it. Give me a high score. There we go. That's my combo. Two. A combo of two. Okay. Okay. I'll be honest, I could see YouTube age restricting this. Because of the freaking anime women. I don't know, I was freaking bored. I figured, eh, why not? I make a video about this. Create a game that like 20 people know of. I don't know. I got nothing better to do. I'll play some Black Ops 3 Zombies after this, or commit war crimes and Spec Ops. Yes. Dang. I could just do this. This is much more effective. It goes from top to bottom. Okay, now it's time to do Game Boy levels. One thing hey about using Kiss is that on some of these Game Boy levels, they take much longer than they need to be, since Kiss has a limited range. Unlike Kill, where you can just shoot them before they can spawn in and beat the level in 2 seconds. Let's speed this up again so I can get this done as fast as possible. God dang it. Dang it. A stray bullet. Thank you. I didn't even realize where I was. Okay, there's one more. Oh, no, I forget. There's one more, and then there's the finish. Boom. Ah, great, this level. This level kind of sucks to kiss. I don't really care about dying since I'm gonna be dying in this level with all the check dials. So I'm just gonna hop in, go crazy, die, repeat. Finish, finally. Okay, I think I'm gonna be able to only beat the game once. So what I'm gonna do is just do two playthroughs back to back. Because since I'm going to like do like two separate videos on two separate days, and since this game is short, I'll just complete this with Kiss, upload it, and then just go back and beat this again with Kill.
Because the recording's like halfway done.
We're near the end of the game. So I might have to still do that two breaking thing. Oh.
Boom. And that's it, that's the game. I think in like 30 minutes. I put my comma back at zero. Okay. Gonna end the video here. Gonna delete this. Not the one you're watching, but delete this from my storage. And I'm going to immediately come here and beat this as kill. So, bye.